As I told you in the last class, there is a different types of massage. I covered few things in further before classes. Now I am going into other types of massage. First one is Isilena's massage. Isilena massage was developed at Isilena Institute based on combination of many massage and body works technique. Isilena massage works with gentle rocking of body, passive joint movement, deep structure work on the muscles and joints together with energetic balance of the body. Isilena massage, mainly we are concentrating on gentle rocking of the body. Mainly we are giving the passive exercise on along with the massage over the patients. Mainly we are giving movements to the joints and the muscle. It is mainly for energizing the body. Hilot massage. Hilot is a traditional healing technique from Philippines that also included the massage technique. Hilot is a massage which is we have known by the Philippians, and the hilot encompasses wide variety of techniques beyond the treatment of stressed muscles. Mainly we are giving for the release the stress from the muscles. Hilot can be used to reset the sprained joints, which is helped for treating the musculoskeletal ailments, even to give birth and induce the abortion also. They used to give the hilot massage in before days. Hilot also uses banana leaf and herbs for enhances the efficiency. They used to give the hilot massage with the banana leaves and the many herbs for induce the birth and even induce the abortion in the olden days. Lomi Lomi. Lomi Lomi is a traditional massage in Hawaii. As an indigenous practice in various by Iceland by family, means in most of the islands they used to give Lomi Lomi massage. It is a type of massage where you will give the normal Swedish massage. Lymphatic drainage massage. Massage technique used to gentle work on stimulate the lymphatic system to assist the reduction of localized swelling. Lymphatic drainage massage is mainly given to the lymphatic system to drain out the lymphatic fluid, and it will help for the reducing the swelling on the lymphatic region. Myofascial release massage. Myofascial release refers to the manual massage technique for stretching the fascia and releases the bond between the fascia muscle with the goal of eliminating pain and increasing the range of motion. It is myofascial release massage. It is mainly for helping the reduction of adhesion or sticking of the muscles, and it will help for the reducing the stiffness of muscles, and it will help for increasing the range of the motion. Myomassology. Myomassology an integrated and technique including basic Swedish massage, aromatherapy, reflexology, shiatsu and energy balance, along with the other modality of conjugation with instruction in nutrition, meditation and the yoga. This myomassology, it includes all the things like Swedish massage, aromatherapy, reflexology, shiatsu and nutrition and meditation and the yoga. This together combination is called as myomassology. Postural integration. Postural integration is a process oriented body work combined with a deep tissue massage with beneath work, body movement and awareness, as well as emotional express. Any postural deformity will be there, that will be corrected by this massage. Fremur Deep. Fremur Deep developed by woman. She has treated herself by partial paralysis by Fremur Deep massage. That is mainly Fremur Deep massage is given to the loosen the muscles and sticking of muscle and increase to reduce the sticking of muscle and increases the blood circulation and lymph circulation in the body, and it helps to detoxification, oxygenation to the stagnant tissue and resulting in widespread of health improvement. And it is mainly helped for treating a multiple sclerosis, Parkinson's, stroke and muscular dystrophy diseases. Organic Muslim back massage. Muslim bags will be filled with the herbs and seaweeds. In that we are giving the massage on the person. That is called as organic Muslim back massage. soaked warm bag of herb seaweed are gently massaged into the body. In this, they use combination of organic herbs and seaweed to massage to the your body. It is mainly for pain relief in the person. It reduces the pain. Orthobionomy. It is based on osteopathy. It is same as the osteopathy. It is mainly, it will help for manipulation of the bones. Orthobionomy uses gentle motion to the manipulate the body into release the stress muscular pain pattern. It helps in strengthening the muscular skeleton framework, which includes the joint, muscles and the spine. It stimulates the body, self-balancing relaxes to correct the pain and stress condition. Orthobionomy is said to heighten the body inner awareness towards the better adaptation at the self-healing. It increases the emotional well-being. It is mainly given to the stretching of the bone, and it will help in easy movement of the muscles and the easy movements of the joint, and it will help for the increasing the range of the motion. It is same as the osteopathy. Reflexology massage. Reflexology is based on principle that there are reflexes in the hands, feet. It related to every organs. Mainly we are giving reflexology massage with the for the thumb, hands, palms and the soles. There it is the feet and hands are related to the each and every organs of the body. When you are stimulating that certain area, it will help for stimulating our organ. So reflex massage is very beneficial nowadays. And when you are giving reflexology, we have to give the caterpillar movement. We have to give movement with the thumb, and it should be very soft and gentle movement should be given to the reflex palms or the soles. Re-medical massage. Massage techniques such as sports massage, trigger point therapy, PNF stretching combined overall curative approach. Re-medical massage means any recent surgery, after any accident, there will be post-traumatic cases. That condition, if you are giving massage, that is called a medical massage. In that, we are giving mainly sports massage, trigger point therapy and PNF stretching. It is, we should not give very strong movement should be given. We should give mild stretching movements in these patients. Self-massage. As previous technique that are practiced oneself, such as stroking temples with the strong pressure for front to back, rubbing bottom of feet with the one knuckle or wooden massage tools, circular movements on thumb, on palms of hands. It is self-massage means person is doing massage by himself. You can give friction to back, you can give friction to the cheeks, and it is if any pain is there, you apply oil by yourself with the massage movements. That is called as self-massage. Shiatsu. Shiatsu means, shi means finger, atsu means pressure. Finger pressure is called as shiatsu. It is very famous in Japan. It is a Japanese therapy that uses pressure applied with thumb, finger, palms to the same energy meridian as acupressure and incorporated stretching. It is mainly same points whatever you are giving in the acupuncture, there you are giving the finger pressure point. That is called as shiatsu. Okay, today you have learned about other different types of massage. Further classes I will be telling still more. Thank you.